Hooray!
I guess the shock
is lots of fun.